a hand-painted sign that was on Boston Road in front of the Trent Cuts. And I'm sure the couple who blew out two tires driving over a hand-painted sign that was that blew onto the road probably haven't provided either. So I just hope that this isn't a case where we're obfuscating, that we're putting something off into a subcommittee. You know, we should just vote on these issues, get by them, and move on. And I'll be interested in hearing any reply to us like they have on this matter.
What I do know is that this was put on by Chairman Piscatelli. We did receive an email from somebody regarding interest. I'll have to defer to the chairman when he gets here for his reasons for putting it up on, because I'm not aware of them. But that's the facts as I know it at the moment.
Oh, I can wait.